Communication's gonna happen soon, and, people are gonna probably be, taking a break from this game. I mean, I do still plan on taking a break from this game. I guess instead of the whole month that I was thinking, it might just come down to 2 weeks, really.
In the immediate vicinity of Halfia Lake. We'll commence our assault once it materializes. We need you to keep it tied up while we get Central Cannon online and ready. Support units will be deployed to the rear.
I don't know. I might worry about my own login bonus.
Can you hear me?
Really?
I guess we'll be fighting.
Damn! Someone keeps inviting me, and I keep backing out for some reason.
It won't be here.
Like every time it shows up, it's gone.
We'll provide the best support anyone's ever seen.
Of course, this is it right here.
High energy signal incoming.
Like, come on. Can I see that invite, please? I think the guy who I was waiting for has probably went to his own type of urgent quest.
Dark Fall sighted!
Now, commence the assault!
Here I go. It's surrounded by numerous other enemies! Please engage them while keeping sight of the target!
Alright, there we go. No? Okay.
High energy reading from Dark.
That was pretty fast.
Aim for all targets deployed in the area.
Wow, that was really fast.
Here I go.
Well, whoever this team is definitely something else. I'm gonna try to.
Special equipment now available.
Oh, nifty.
Come in what you need from the teleporter.
Here I go.
But this new armor I'm getting is gonna really help me out soon. I'm gonna be able to afford, effectively use both range and magic at the same time. Depending on my weapon, of course. Yep. I've been trying to get this for a while now. Because I do missing the gun work. Blades, not so much. I mean, I'm sorry, not blades, but, if I mess with melee at all, it's gonna probably just be specifically to dual blades. As I still think that's an absolute, masterpiece of a weapon. And now with the update, it truly has become, like, the pinnacle of, yeah, the blades. For the, bouncer class. Oh yeah, you do around this time. Yeah, go ahead, don't apologize.
Central Cannon, final launch sequence commencing!
Just a little bit longer, everyone.
Here I go. Central Cannon launch sequence complete.
It's ready, Crawford.
Only one mage.
Prepare to fire.
Direct hit. Dark Falls is incapacitated.
Prepare to fire.
Huh?
Here I go.
The output is unstable. Hold on.
Yeah.
I'll make some adjustments.
Hurry!
Yeah.
All Arch defenders, yeah. Do not let up!
Dark Falls has recovered! High energy reading from Dark Falls detected! Powerful attack incoming! Take cover now!
Too bad he stood in that spot. Oh well.
Special equipment unavailable. I'm working on it.
Whole rear guard unit. I need you to support as soon as possible.
Time for me to make my appearance.
Equipment teleport system back online. Hit it all at once.
I don't say it too often, but this group that I'm with is on steroids. I ain't never seen no Dark Falls get knocked down this fast. We might hit the 15-minute mark.
Severely damaged. It's immobilized.
He was already running. Hit the halfway mark at best. That's probably good enough.
Tch! Here I go.
Second form.
Here I go.
Missed that attack. Oh, come on, he was so close to breaking, and I think this is it, too. This might be the skip that I've been waiting for. Either it happens here or it doesn't happen at all. Wow! Oh my gosh. That was absolutely destruction. I didn't even need my trick. Well, that's definitely going for the record book right there. That's a record right there. That was almost 13 minutes. 13 minutes! I don't think it get any better than that. 12 minutes, my goodness. With that kind of number, we should be able to just easily be like, hey, we got it, didn't we? This is a record.